you to buy that because of the way it looks. This is the one that, yes, it would be part of the bank's thing, yes. This is the part that the butcher always took home. Always. Because nobody wanted it. Usually, you know, when I was in the shops, I used to think, oh, we get this from, it's nothing. So we just take and bone it out.
That's the main thing.
It's starting.
It's starting.
You'll see it's more defined.
little stubborn at the top here. So I'll take a little bit of this off the top. Come down the inside. Like medium halfway, right?
there his home on? Mail this to him?
You can just boil it all up and eat it and drop it to me.
That's what I said.
That's what we use for Korean beef. All the rib bones, the backbone, the tailbone.
All that collagen.
Yep.
We're
going
to have to look through all of these bones, because there's some red in here too. Okay. So tomorrow, make sure you go through these two buckets. One on the floor is definitely not going to be anything. Look on top here. Got plenty of stuff to go on. I want a bonus out. Okay, now, this is my sirloin. Got the hip bone in it. This little pocket right here is where that femur bone was in. Okay. So this is the next cut off of here is my round beef. Sirloin steaks, bone in, boneless. Come from here, sirloin roast. Your byproduct could be kebabs. No problem. Byproduct. When I say byproduct, that means whatever is not suitable to be a steak or a roast is a byproduct. That's where your cubes come into play. Look at the torque. See how I got to get my knife so close to that bone? Nice and clean. You know that red stuff. Top sirloin butt. NEMP number 184. Okay. Strippers. Do 180 around the pole.
I did just hear that.
Thanks.
Pay $4 more, you get to see the butt. 184.
It's nice.
They're actually laughing at your joke.
No. That was honestly really fun. That's easy to remember. It's easy to remember.
That's his polite way of saying it.
Don't offend me. I don't mean to offend anyone. I bet you won't forget that.
No.
Okay. So that's my job. Okay, take the stuff out of here.
Oh yeah, dude. I'm gonna remember this shit.